Wait, what?
Beer.
Wait, what?
Hi.
Beer.
Hello, everybody. How are you?
I gotta do something real quick. I gotta pull this cord out. Hopefully, we don't ruin everything.
Did I ruin everything? No. Yeah, today we're gonna play a special video game. Bought it on Amazon. It's none other than Mad Dog McCree. No relation to Overwatch. So let's see how fun this game is. It's kind of like the Fast Draw Showdown. We'll see. We'll take a look at it. But I'm going to grab a drink. I'll be right back. We're going to start this intro over one more time, and I will see you guys in like 2 minutes. All right, let's switch over here. Turn that off. Oh, fuck. I don't know which one of these it is. I think it's this one. No, it's this one. Let me untangle my cords. Hey, look at that. There it is. Except it's not. Except it's all fucked up. It's all fucked up, you know, because we're using an Elgato HD60. And let me tell you, the Elgato HD60. Wow, what a product. What a fucking product this is. What a good product. Just kidding. If you're like fucking friend or grandmother, if you get this for a present, if you get the Elgato HD60 for a present, throw it in the trash in front of the person that gave it to you. And then pee in the trash can. Anyways, here we go. We're gonna play Mad Dog McCree. Here it is. Let's take a look at it. The Gunslinger pack. There's three games in here. No Hollow Knight tonight. We're gonna go back to Hollow Knight probably on Thursday. Either Thursday or Friday. Depends on how far we get through here. We might actually do this in like a couple hours. I just wanted to check this out. It's high noon. Yeah, get your Overwatch jokes out like immediately. Quick, let's see it. I want to see a bunch of Overwatch jokes. Hey, thank you, Bjork, for the $5. Free Glue Man. Glue Man is you can do him. You can use him. He's around. And I gotta like shake this right now. Like I'm upset. I'm angry right now. I gotta like shake this. This is gonna be like a fun stream. I can't like get over the fact of how much I fucking hate Elgato. It's hard for me to do that right now. I'm trying to not be upset at like the very very beginning of this stream, but it's fucking hard. So somebody make me laugh. Like I hope this game makes me laugh right now. I hope so. Oh god, this is 4x3. Fuck. Hold on. Hold on. I'm gonna do some stretching. Hey, if you have the Wii Bug Zapper, make sure you plug it in. Anybody got a Bug Zapper on them? That's fine. Hey, we ain't gonna insert our hands in there, by the way. Alright, here we go. 4x3, late, drunk. I'm not drunk. What are you talking about?
Mad Dog McCree! There he is! Ah! He just shot me!
Alright, we got three games here. We got Mad Dog McCree, Mad Dog 2.
It's in the air. It's an ill wind that blows no good. Mad Dog McCree and his band of cutthroats riding into town. Folks here.
Hold on.
Town's deserted. Even a tumbleweed doesn't dare blow across the streets today.
No, not today.
Mean, vicious,
quick. I can't wait to play this.
Sure, we got a sheriff. What we need's a gunslinger.
Yes, there's overacting in this game.
Spray a little lead in harm's way.
Holy shit, that guy just got fucked up. That guy got so fucked up. That guy actually just fell off a house. That wasn't a stunt. That guy actually died.
She'd be worth taking a chance for.
Alright, let's get... First of all...
Tough enough to take on Mad Dog?
Alright, let's do this. We'll go with Mad Dog 1. Thank you, Saturn, ZZ, and Official Sharky. For $15 and $10, respectively. They say, thank you for my own emote, Jerma Saturn. Well, you're welcome. Official Sharky, thanks for the $10. Been watching your videos for years, finally got around to your streams. Keep it up. Well, we're gonna try. And no, Purple, no, this is not a porn game. No. But thank you for the $5. All right, let's do it. I'm a deputy. Yeah. Single, but you can do more than one person. How the fuck does that work?
Hi, you're new around these parts.
I just shot that lady in the head. Hi, you're new around these parts. Get!
One more important
thing. Hey, old codger, don't tell him a thing!
Wait, what? Wait, he shot me! He shot me. I'm the person that got shot. Why did he fall?
Well, I'd rather be lucky than good. You took a bad hit, but it looks like you're gonna pull through.
What? Hold on a second. Wait. We need to do something very important here. I gotta turn this up. We're gonna make this a little louder. I love how I got fucking shot. I don't even know what happened. So let me try to explain what happened there. I shot two innocent people. The guy told me, don't do that again. I got shot by the bad guy, and the guy next to me pretended to die. And then the coroner told me I was going to be okay. With great start. I'm happy about this. All right, we're going to go to the bank. Got him. That's two in a row. How do you reload? Okay, you got to go off screen.
There's more in
time. I shot that guy right in the face and he's okay. Hold on, we got more. Got him. Right up the middle. Yeah, nice roll, you fucking idiot. No, I shot that person accidentally.
That was a good woman you shot. And population 64.
Hold on, we gotta turn this up even more. It's got to go off, like, even more. Yeah, why are there no gunshot sounds? People just kind of roll over and die. It's funny that that's A. Okay, we're going to go to bank. Let's go for it. Got him. He comes up on the left. Got him. Reload it. That's so bad. Like, that's... I love how you shoot him and he just rolls out of the way. What the I shot that guy fucking four times!
Looks like this good old boy's seen his last gunfight.
Does anybody understand what just happened? I shot that guy directly in his fucking face. Okay, hold on. Game over. Shoot the screen to continue.
It's showdown time, stranger. So holster your iron. We're gonna see how fast you can draw. You'll either be mighty quick or, well, that's why we gotta boot Hill.
It keeps giving me these different scenarios. What the fuck is going on here?
Looks like this good old boy's seen his last gunfight.
That doesn't mean that's not even part of the game.
Take him to Boot Hill.
You think you're in the middle of a hurricane now? It's time for a showdown.
Why is this doing this? Why do they keep doing? I'm just gonna aim at him. Fuck it. I don't need to holster the gun. Apparently I do. I'm dead again.
Looks like this good old boy's seen his last gunfight.
Why don't I have any bullets in my gun?
Boot Hill.
Look, it's gonna come back. It's gonna be a new scenario. Look, it's another.
You just jumped from the frying pan into the fire. You're dusting Crazy Sam's brother. Now the crazy varmint's waiting for you over yonder.
I love how I keep coming back to life. I'm just gonna. Okay, wait. How do I know? Where's my bullets? How do I shoot? How do I do this? I don't have any bolts in my fucking gun. There's nothing in there. Now there is.
Looks like this good old boy's seen his last gunfight.
I keep being revived.
Time to take him to Boot Hill.
I keep dying. They keep bringing me back to life and putting me in a situation where I can't win. This is a sick joke. Look at the revolver.
The frying pan into the fire.
I got six shots.
You're dusting Crazy Sam's brother. Now the crazy varmint's waiting for you over yonder.
I get it. Now, how come I have zero shots? No. Okay, how do I reload it? What do I do? Like, I don't have any bullets in this gun. All right, no, we're just going to let it count down. This is like something's going on here. No bullets because I didn't holster. I'm pointing the Wiimote down at the ground. And I can't reload it. Okay, well, who cares? Let's try this again. Deputy. Single player. Alright, I have three lives here. Let's see what happens. Don't shoot the random people that stare at you.
Stranger!
This guy.
Stranger! Oh. Howdy, stranger. We need your help. Mad Dog McCree's gang is taking over the town.
I love this guy, by the way.
Mayor and his daughter have been taken hostage out to Mad Dog's hideout. Sheriff, he's locked up in jail. We're gonna have to get him out to help with the gang. Can you help? Good. One more important thing.
Hey, old codger!
Wait! I wasn't fucking ready for that shit. I wasn't ready. I was listening to the dumb cutscene. Now he's dead, and I'm dead because he's dead. What the fuck? No. End game. We're going back. We're doing it again. We're just skipping the cutscene. Skip.
One more important thing.
Hey, old codger!
Got him. Alright, we're good. We're fine. What the fuck are you doing over here? You gonna do another one gonna come at me?
Hey, now that's good shooting, stranger. Hey, what I was gonna tell you is
here comes
the
little one.
To get the sheriff out of jail are with One-Eyed Jack. And he's in the saloon drinking.
Now, he's in there drinking. All right, here we go. This is where they, so he's in the saloon. I gotta go to the saloon first. Oh, wait, we're gonna get you. Nice. What? Here we go. He's gonna land on his neck. Wait, it's like slow motion. That was awesome. I hope there's more of those. Then his hat comes off, too. Okay, there's gotta be more of those, right? Who's the bad guy? Nice punches. Nice stage acting. Which one do I shoot? Who's the bad guy? Ooh, right in the stomach! And then right in the face. That was unbelievable stage acting. He's that one. He said, come here.
Be careful, that's Mad Dog's boys over there.
Got him!
Looking at my keys, stranger? You wouldn't be trying to get the sheriff.
Be careful,
out of
that's
jail
Mad
now.
Dog. I'm like, I'm an extra. I don't even know how to act. Isaac Mad Dog's guy is over there. Wait for it! Why did he shoot him?
Work on your sharpshooting, stranger.
You only got 2 lives left.
Oh, we gotta do this again.
Thank you for a second. Be careful, this Mad Dogs guy. Thanks for my $30 acting gig.
Looking at my keys, stranger?
Nice keys.
You wouldn't be trying to get the sheriff out of jail now, would you?
Of course I would.
Show him what we did in trouble.
What? I shot him fucking 6 times! I unloaded my whole gun on him. You see that guy laugh over there? You go look at the guy left. The left side was just laughing.
Gonna be dead.
That guy, that was a laugh.
You only got one.
Then they kept
life
it.
Left.
They fucking kept that shit in the game.
Hey, Clifford. Yeah, you got some rich bad dogs, man, over there.
Looking at my keys, stranger?
Watch this guy over here. That
you
guy right there.
The
this guy starts laughing his ass off.
Jocko! Show him
off. Got him! What the fuck?
Looks like this good old boy has seen his last gun.
My god. No, here we go. Now I gotta, like, do this shit. Alright, my gun is pointing at the ground right now. I swear to god. I don't have any bullets. I don't have bullets in this gun. I'm doing something wrong. Like, look at it. Ready? Look, my gun. I swear to God, I'm doing something wrong. I have no bullets in the gun. I was holstered, pointing at the ground. We're gonna let this count down again. You gotta get him first try. No, you gotta hit him in the time frame of, hey, the video will recognize you shot the gun.
One more important
thing. Hey, old codger!
Like, I shot that guy right there. See? I shot him twice. I have to shoot him in there like, please let the video edit in the right spot. Point of the game.
Hey, now that's good shooting, stranger.
Alright, well, can move out of the way. I don't wanna shoot you. Saloon.
The keys to get the sheriff out of jail are with one eye jacked.
Shoot off screen. I know.
And he's in the saloon.
It doesn't do anything when you're in that mode. Okay, we're doing this again. We're gonna get this one. There's this guy up here. There's this amazing super slow-mo. I love we get to watch that again. I'm glad we get to see that again. Alright, guy on the left, guy on the right, guy on the left, guy on the right. Got it. Here we go. So this is, we can skip this, right? No, we can't skip this. We have to watch these two act together.
And stay out!
And they just disappear to off screen. Okay, here we go. Here he comes again.
Hey!
Be careful, that's Mad Dog's boys over there.
I fucking love this. Hey, are you looking at my keys?
Looking at my keys, stranger?
No, I wasn't.
You wouldn't be trying to get the sheriff out of jail now.
This guy.
Jocko, right. Show him up.
And the guy in the back. I shot that guy in the chest and he did that. What's left? Hold on.
Thanks, stranger. I'm forever beholden to you.
Nice.
I know you're looking for the Mad Dog.
Where is he?
But remember one thing. He wears a bulletproof vest, and here's the keys.
Oh, nice. He wears a bulletproof vest. Oh, wait, he was pouring that drink for me. I thought that was my drink. Okay, well, we beat the saloon. Now we're going to go to the sheriff's office. Get that little kid out of here. Okay, well, here he is. That guy just tripped over the railing. I didn't do anything. I missed that guy.
Behind the door! He's got a gun!
Well, I don't know if that was the guy, the good guy or the bad guy, but I shot him in the face. I don't know. That might have been the guy.
You're here with the keys. I gotta get out of here.
Mad Dog, you don't stand a chance. Let's go get him, stranger.
He wasn't even there. What, you took you that long to...
Hey!
Did he die? Oh, I think he died. Wait, here we go. Big drop. Big drop. Okay, that was a dummy. I think that was a dummy.
The map to the hideout's in the mine, but you've got to talk to the prospector first.
Oh my god, that was unbelievable. Okay, I love how he got shot and just did this very slow, like he was in an elevator and going down in an elevator. That guy didn't get shot. He was going down to his hotel room. Bad guy?
Holster that gun and get ready to draw.
I am. I fucking am. That's what I don't understand. Something's going on with this holstering thing. Fuck.
Mm.
It don't matter where the gun... I could be pointing it down, up. It don't matter. God damn it. Okay. I'm at the ground right now. I swear to God.
Holster that gun and get ready to draw.
Something's going wrong here. I don't even know what I did. I did everything the same exact same. That guy's not a... What? He's dead. He became part of the haystack. Good. Who's next? What the fuck was that?
You better get...
Who just fucking shot me? Oh, no.
Holster that gun and get ready to draw.
Ah! Fuck me!
You think you're in the middle of a hurry?
Yeah, shut up. Alright, I got it. I figured it out. It's alright, we got our life back. Let's do this again. Trying to do this with the Wiimote is so much harder than it looks. Okay, where's this? Where is he? In here? Where's the sniper? Where's the guy with the fucking gun? Like, up here? Where? Where is this guy? This guy doesn't exist. We're going to the bank. So far, so good. That guy's gonna wake back up, I know it. Why would he still be on screen?
There's more inside!
Okay, thanks. Look at that guy appeared in the spot that he shouldn't have. That's great, here comes the roll. No, not yet. Come on! God damn it! Ah! I just fell down. I shot the fucking lady. Oh my fucking god.
That yeah, was a yeah, good yeah. woman you shot.
Ugh.
And population.
I wish I had
64.
A light gun. Let's do it again. Oh, now you gotta fight this guy, the same guy you've shot like 10 times. No, you didn't hit him. It's okay. Sorry, soldier. You just shot him 6 times in the stomach. God damn it. Okay, let's go. Here we go again. I missed that guy by a mile. Got him. Don't even tell me I shot the lady. That's bullshit.
You gotta learn the difference between the good guys and the bad guys.
Yeah, I shot the guy in the arm. I did not shoot that lady.
This was a good guy. Emphasis on the was.
You guys all saw that. I shot him in the fucking... No, that's not fair. Here we go again. Okay, so what do I do now? Just don't shoot the gun. They're both good guys, apparently? Or what? Why do I have to keep coming out to talk to this guy?
Mad Dog will get me for telling you this. But if you get to the hideout, don't approach from the front!
Nice hiding place. Behind a bear. Alright, can we please figure out where I'm getting shot from here?
Holster that gun and
I have
get
no
ready
idea.
To draw.
Oh, God. Come the fuck on. This is so irritating.
Holster that gun and get ready to draw.
All right, where is this person? There's a magic person that shoots. From where? I don't know. Does anybody have... I'm just going to shoot over here. I think I got him. Yeah, I got him. There was a magic ghost person there. That's such a tiny little fucking spot.
You...
God damn, give me a break. That guy was so well hidden. Thank God. It's so hard to aim with this oh, come on. Thank goodness I got him. Alright, come on. Can't be more than that. He's still alive. Okay. That took him so long to do that. Of course I'm gonna get him. That guy was struggling so hard. Uh-oh, here we go. I think this is Mad Dog McCree. I think I just got him. I think I just got Mad Dog McCree. He had a heart attack on his horse. I did it. Prospector Mine Hideout. Hideout.
No.
Uh-oh.
No. No. No.
What do I do about this?
Mad Dog, no.
Shoot the fuse. Shoot the fuse.
No. Oh,
thanks, stranger.
God
that
damn it.
Was close.
I should have let it explode.
To Mad Dog's hideout.
I should have let it explode.
You got to shoot the lantern to get in the mine. Go for it.
What was I thinking? What was I thinking? Prospector, we're doing it again. I can't do it again. Fuck. Why did I do that?
Now, this mine is booby-trapped for claim jumpers. You also need to shoot out the pitchfork.
What? I did it. I shot the... I did what he told me to do.
Well, I'd rather be lucky
than
good.
Quit dead.
You took a bad hit. But it looks like...
Wait, what? Apparently I've died?
Now this mine is booby-trapped for claim jumpers. You also need to shoot out the gold mining pan.
It just explodes. If you take too long, it just explodes. And I'm dead.
You better get lucky, or you're gonna be dead. You've only got one life left.
Okay, I don't... Why does it just explode?
Now this mine
what
is
do I do?
For claim jumpers.
I don't get it.
You also need
shoot
to shoot
the lantern.
Out the gold mining pan.
Shoot the... I'm fucking dead again. I can't even do it, dude. It's so funny. Oh, I wish I could do the prospector again.
Now this mine is booby-trapped for claim jumpers.
What the fuck? I just did it. I just shot the pan. Why do I keep exploding?
I'd rather be lucky.
I don't understand.
Now this mine is booby-trapped for claim jumpers.
It's right there.
You also need to shoot out the shaft number one sign.
What? I just did it. Apparently I just did it.
Let's see what kind of a shot you are, Pilgrim. Take a crack at this bottle. You missed that one. Try another.
Oh, he doesn't.
You missed that one. Try another. You missed that one. Try another. You missed that one. Try another. You missed that one. Try another.
I can't even fucking do this.
You missed that one. Try another.
I can't do it. I can't. I don't have any fun.
You missed that one. Try another.
I can't.
Nice shoot.
Try another.
No, what? I have to do it again.
You missed that one. Try another.
I get.
You missed that one.
Yeah, I gotta take.
Try another.
I gotta take a minute. Why does he keep?
You missed that one. Try another.
This guy's been drinking like a 30 rack.
Try another one.
No, I don't want to do another one. My fucking God. Why did we do this?
Now, you better get out there and find Mad Dog.
Why did we have to do this? This guy's a sick fuck.
Try another. Hey, you missed that one. Try another.
Okay, what kind of map is this? Map to hideout. Hideout. Oh, shit. Anybody pay attention to that? I think it was right. Yep. This guy's... Yeah, got you. Oh, my... I know it's... I just shot fucking boogers everywhere. I got his like dropped to like acid.
Some people...
I love this game. These are the best games ever. Oh, hideout. We're taking a break. Oh, I'm having trouble right now. Oh my God, I fucking love it. I love how that guy got like Joker dropped in acid. That was unbelievable. I can't even do this right now.
I think you're
fucking, what a fantastic game. That death sound. That guy had like an ADR dubbed over death sound. Hideout. Okay. Here we go. Who's left? Come on. So that was the same exact person. Okay, good. Then it was right again. Got him. Got him. Easy. That guy like blended in with the fucking tree. That guy's hair was the tree. Ugh. Oh God damn it. We're gonna go left. No, we're not. What the fuck? Can I see the map again? What the hell?
You better get in.
Why do they all laugh? Why do they all laugh? Okay, that means I went the wrong way. That's not what people in the Wild West used to do. They didn't have evil laughs. All right, we're getting close. All right, so it was like right. I have no idea. Left? Okay, no, I'm dead. They're all going to laugh at me. Oh, fuck off. I love how you have to do this every time you want to continue. All right, right. I didn't even get a chance to know what I was even doing. Like, honest to God. I love these grunts. Come on. Where, okay, entrance. Oh, I wonder if I should walk in the front door. That's a real fucking horse. What? Hold on a second. What on fucking earth did we just watch? I want to do the front door, even though I was told not to. Okay, well, I can't do anything about this. You can hear this, listen. You can hear a guy in the background say, "Whoa." This is so lame. I don't want to do that again, man. Come on.
It showed.
Alright, we're good. I know where to go. I can skip it all. Right. It's just right three times. That's like so stupid. Rear. Here we go. Mad Dog McCree, where are you? He's gonna pop up and we're gonna fucking insta-kill him. He's gonna be one of these shitty enemies. Okay, come on. None of the shaky cam bullshit. What is the shaky cam? What was the point of that? What's going on? Where was that guy? That guy wasn't even part of the act.
Looks like, you're
that guy wasn't even on camera. I turned around and there was a guy with a gun behind me. Okay. Didn't make any fucking sense. Now we have to shoot the smokestack and then a guy runs out. What is it? Okay, so, okay. Oh no, oh no, there's a fire in here. Now what? What is happening?
You better get lucky.
A guy fucking runs out screaming. And then I got shot by a close-up. Do I just need to shoot with a guy before he even gets out? I feel like he shoots the gun once. I'm super confused. Alright, shoot the fucking smokestack. Alright, here comes a guy.
Wait!
Wait!
Keep shooting the innocent people and ain't gonna be none left to say.
Wait! What is this? I don't understand this whole thing, man. It was Paul Vera. It's like, what's else? Why was that guy innocent? I just skipped a bunch of video files and the guy ran out.
Wait, wait, don't skip all these video files so fast! You're not supposed to shoot me!
Let's try this again. So, I have to shoot up everybody as they run out. Nobody falls down, by the way. Just shoot in the door? Does anybody have any fucking idea what's happening? I don't have a single clue. All I know is everyone runs out, and apparently last time I, like, just skipped video files. I don't get it. Let them all run out? That's what I did the last, like, two times, and it didn't do anything. So let this guy run out first and shoot the guy behind him. What? I didn't shoot anything.
You
shoot the guys with guns. That's what I'm doing. I've tried to shoot that guy like three times coming out first. He shoots the ground with his gun and then it cuts to a guy shooting me in the face. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna try to shoot him.
Forget about me! Mad Dog's got my daughter inside!
Okay, that's what you have to do. That guy, this place is on fire, dude! What are you doing?
Meet me in town! I am bad at handwriting!
Look at this green screen. Oh my god. So who is that random guy? That didn't run out. Alright, let's... I didn't have a chance, but it's okay. This is such a shitty house. Come on, where's Mad Dog? Where is he?
Remember, Mad Dog wears a bulletproof vest. Come on. Here we go.
You were one tough hombre to make it this far. The mayor's daughter's tied up in the feed and grain. Only one thing between you and her now. Mad Dog.
Here we go. Just me and Mad Dog. You know what to do. Shoot him in the head. But I can't.
That's my turn, stranger.
They didn't mic this guy up properly. Huh? That guy didn't.
You were one.
Okay. Anybody here?
That's my address, stranger. I don't have a mic.
That's my turn, stranger.
What the fuck? I gotta shoot him like in the head, but I'll get him. Yeah, get over here. I know. Yeah, it's my turn.
That's my turn, stranger.
God damn it, this is fucking so hard to do. You wouldn't believe how hard it is to fucking have the Wiimote get registered and then not have shaky ass hands to shoot him in the face. Oh my god! This is not like a typical light gun. It's like a dog shit Wiimote.
You were one.
Alright, let's go. Yell your dumb shit at me again.
That's my turn, stranger!
Get him! Get him! Again! Shoot him while he's down.
All right, honey. We're saved. We're all saved. The stranger saved us. We're mighty beholden to you, stranger. We're all gonna be okay.
Wait a minute.
I got a bad feeling. We're gonna need you again, stranger.
Oh, we heard a noise. Hold on a second. I heard a noise over there.
The end. Yay, we did it. Yeah, everyone was just talking at once, and then they heard like a cat jump off a counter, and all of a sudden that means that he's gone. He's alive. The JDE, who cares? Not even on the top 10. Thank you so much, Joseph Sutton. Everyone thank Joseph Sutton for his extremely, extremely talented work. It's fantastic shit. On to Mad Dog 2, the last gotcha. Mad Dog 2. But before we do that, let me see if I missed anything here. Did not miss anything. I think we're up to date. So let's keep going. Mad Dog 2, the lost gold. We are deputy. Single player. I hope that prospector's back. There we go. Please have a good send. Yes!
Hang on, stranger, and welcome aboard. We better do a little target practice here to get you started. See, can you hit that dynamite? You blew that one.
What?
Shoot that skull. It's strong medicine. You missed it. Put a bullet in that sign. You missed it.
What if I don't? Oh, what if I just don't
like
do anything?
Prospector ran into porcupine.
This guy's littered with arrows.
Stranger,
so many arrows.
This is a map to the gold.
This guy's so.
The padre has the other half. Watch out for Mad Dog.
That guy's more arrow than person. Seriously. This guy's fucking more arrow than human. Gee, my God, Jesus. There he is, this Mad Dog again.
Hey, partner, we better get into town. Here, Duke, Pepper, let's go up here. Here.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, here we are. Come on. All right. How long were you lying in there for? This dude hasn't even buttoned his pants up. Oh, here we go. Slow-mo. First slow-mo of the night. I was too busy looking at the slow-mo. That was a terrible slow-mo.
Well, you got two lives left.
I was too busy caring about the slow motion that I just let it happen. There's the guy in the pig trough. There's the guy that shit his pants. Here comes the guy that goes through the baby gate.
Oh, look at this baby gate! Oh!
That guy up there, he's gonna roll down and go through the baby gate too. Come on. That's two babies down! Nice. Alright, that guy got woke back up. Fantastic. What the fuck?! Why? Why?
Well, you only got one life left.
Oi, thanks!
What the?
This was a good man.
That was not a good man. That wasn't a good man. That was a very bad man. That was a very bad person.
You look honest, my friend.
What?
Find a treasure, return it to the mission, and receive your reward in heaven. Choose your guide.
This guy just tried to shoot me.
Choose your guy.
Oh boy, hold on a minute. We got Shooting Beaver, Buckskin Bonnie, or the Professor. I don't know. This is such a tough call. I think it's gonna have to be the Professor. Or maybe Bonnie. Hold on a second. We had some money coming. We're gonna have to do a straw poll for this. We really are. This is too important of a decision. But Lucky Strike, thank you for the $50. And they say, you missed that one, try another. Well, thank you so much, dude. And Zishpee with $5. It's my favorite game, Mag Dog McShpee. All right, let's get a poll going here. Who do you guys want my guide to be? Let's see. They're probably all equally entertaining. All right, we got Shooting Beaver, Buckskin Bonnie, and the Professor. Why does he not have a name? They all have like interesting names. He's just, I'm a professor, that's it. All right, guys, here you are. Take a look at this poll. Please vote accordingly, whatever you want, whoever you want our guide to be for Mad Dog McCree 2. I wish you luck. There it is. All right, looks like it's very close between Shooting Beaver and the Professor. It's actually extremely close. Look at this replayability. Holy shit, this is close. This is too close to call. This has got to sit here for like a couple minutes. In the meantime, I will say again, thank you to Lucky Strike for his 5,000 bits. Thank you also to all the subs that came in. There were a bunch earlier. Thank you guys so much. You guys rock. We are separated by like 2 votes, by the way. 535 to 540 right now, as of my saying this. Damn. This is a dead tie. 557, 557. Are you shitting me? This is the closest thing ever. Your vote. Uh-oh, Professor looks like he's taking it away. Thank you so much, Joseph. Hey, thank you, Gummy Monk. Why am I doing this? Because. This is like one of the greatest games ever. Alright, I'm gonna have to call this like We're calling this in about 30 seconds. Looks like it's going to be the professor. Yeah, we're separated by like about 20 votes right now. That's going to be it. This is real close. Dr. Oetker. That's it. 624 to 610. Very close. The poll is closed. Thank you for voting. Our guide is going to be the professor. Thank you, everyone, for voting. Poll's closed by a mere, like, 20 votes. Let's go with the professor. Hey, Deddo, thank you for the $17. Wow, I love the 2016 presidential election. Yeah, I know, right? All right, here we go. Thank you, though, for the 17. Professor, it is.
Gentlemen, my elixir will cure you of alcoholism, lost manhood, and the common cold.
Professor!
Uh-oh.
You're a cheat and a swindler.
Who's doing this? Wait, who just shoot? Oh, it's that guy.
Well, you got two lives left.
Oh, whoops.
Professor, you're a cheat.
Gentlemen,
and a swindler.
I'll cure you with alcoholism, lost manhood, and the common cold.
Professor, you're a cheat and a swindler.
Wait. Who's going to shoot next? This guy. Yep, this guy now. No, the bartender. Who else? This guy. The guy playing blackjack by himself. And this guy. No, come on. Did I accidentally kill him? Gotta get that lady. This guy coming in. Nope, there he is. That guy just had stomach acid. That's all that was. He had heartburn.
Oh, it's me, another naked guy! Ow!
Strangers, you best get out of town. Mad Dog knows you got the map.
Come, my friend. You have the map, and I bloody well have the way. A little traveling music, some.
I figured I could probably do a better gig than that guy. Let me do that. And the Wiimote's not even getting registered right now. Like, what the fuck?
Where?
I could do a better accent than that guy. Slow motion. Somebody find that guy in the credits.
Bloody Mad Dog! He's robbing the train!
What was the point of that last scene? They just added that in because they had, like, extra footage. And they were like, holy shit, Dave really fucked himself up on that fall. Use that somewhere.
Choose your guide.
Oh, God, it's nice again.
Professor, you're a cheat and a swindler.
I fucking love that so much. I want to make one of these games. I really do. Don't you guys love how they all wait for each other to fall and die before their cue is up? This guy now, this guy waits. Here comes this person that she's been hiding there the whole time. Then this guy comes behind. Here comes the name. Why are they always wearing like these red jumpsuits? Is this what pajamas look like? Is this supposed to be like funny? Why is it taking this like a shitty Santa Claus?
Strangers, you best get out of town. Mad Dog knows you got the map.
Come, my friend. You have the map and I bloody well have the way. A little traveling music, some.
I want to shoot him so bad. Yeah, but that's it. So what's the deal with the fact that like you're in like Santa pajamas and that's supposed to be like you're naked? Okay, here we go. Don't shoot the conductor. Oh God. I don't think I even shot that guy. Oh, don't! Ah, I shot her in the head. I got her right in the head, but the game didn't register it. We're fine. I got a cannon. Oh, come on. Come on now. Don't fucking do this to me. Shit! It's gonna be so hard.
Hey,
Ah, I shot her in the head again! Okay, we're good.
We're within spitting distance of that treasure now.
Take that, man!
Alright, what were you saying, Professor?
I'm eternally grateful to you, friend.
I love how he's drinking like out of like a bottle of Robitussin. Look at this guy. Alright, that guy didn't do his job all the way, and he's too embarrassed to finish it. Think about it, right? He fell out that window, and he's like, oh shit, I didn't go out all the way, but yeah. I just can't move. I'm supposed to be dead. God, the Screen Actors Guild is gonna hear about this, and I'm gonna be in big trouble. Oh shit, I was supposed to roll all the way. No, no, I hope they don't notice. What? What?
Choose your guide.
Oh, God damn it!
Professor! You're a cheat! And a sweat-
I don't want to do this shit again. Professor! You're a cheat! And a swindler! Ay, ay, ay. I don't want to do this shit again. Oh, God. Look at this roguelike. Oh, watch out. It's me, Santa Claus!
Strangers, you best get out of town.
Oh, I can't
Mad
skip
dog
this.
Mad Dog knows you got the map.
Come, my friend. You have the map, and I bloody will have the way. A little traveling music, some.
Alright, we just gotta do the train again. No, we have to shoot the really good actor. Here he goes. Alright, cool, good job. Alright, here comes the train. Let's go. It's so hard to tell if I'm gonna be hitting these people. It really is. I don't even know. I shoot that lady every time. Every single time. Okay, here we go.
We're within spitting distance of that treasure now.
Okay, come on.
I'm eternally grateful to you, friend.
Just don't fuck this up. I think he shoots.
Hey,
what the fuck is going on?
Just think how fast you are.
What the fuck, man? He wasn't even done talking. He wasn't even done with this cutscene. Oh, I'm so taken aback by that one. They threw that curveball at me. That was not fair. I think the guy shoots the little crack in the top left. After the guy in the bottom here. Guy comes out of the suitcase. Yeah, that guy comes out of fucking Neil Goldman. God damn it! I was trying to make a stupid fucking joke about Fantastic Beasts. Don't make a Fantastic Beast joke. You ran out of time. I couldn't think of his name. What's his name? Newt Scamatta. When he comes out of the fucking magic suitcase. Okay, here we go, right here. What the flying fuck is what the
Welcome
fuck?
Welcome to Boot Hill.
Where is this guy? Where is this guy? I don't want to do
Choose
this whole-
your guy.
We're doing a different one. Who do I shoot? What is going on? Oh, what the fuck? No, shoot the rope! Shoot the rope!
Well, you get...
Oh my God. I don't understand what's going on here. This guy comes up here. Then I have to shoot him again. And then shoot the rope or shoot him. I don't fucking understand what's happening here. I don't get it. So, I mean, like, I need to, like, shoot the rope, right?
Here comes this long, dragged-out thing. Like, why can I not shoot that guy right now? And him. Got him. Okay, now what?
Shooting Beaver owes you a life. I don't want to hang out here. Come, we go.
All right, let's go. New place. That guy missed, but it's okay. That guy's still alive. That guy, did you see that guy turn his head? What the fuck is going on right now? Who's that guy with the gun?
You going up?
Choose your guide. God.
All right, Bonnie. Let's go, Bonnie. Like, wait, that was the guy? Wait, what?
Let go!
What are you talking about?
Low life.
Oh no, he's got dynamite. She's like laughing. She's like, this is so stupid. Oh my god. Come on. I'm so just out of place right now. Yeah, wait, remember, you have to wait till they get to their designated video edit point for you to shoot them. Here we go.
You let go of me, you lowlife! I got a short fuse too, stranger.
Oh, by the way, can I just ask, what was that guy's...
Got a light?
What was that guy's plan?
Come on, partner. Let's
he ran out with a lit dynamite, and he was just holding on to it. What was he doing with that? Did he have like a purpose where that was gonna blow up in like 5 seconds? What? That's the same guy that came out of that's the same God of Light guy. I love how they have like goofy guy does like a goofy face twice in a row. That's the same fucking guy. Another guy with dynamite. Like, what were you gonna do? What are these people going to do with their huge fuses? I didn't even know what's happening. What the fuck? I have to pick the right person? This is gonna not go well at all. This guy all the way to the right. He's the most suspicious.
Choose your guide.
God damn it. I wanna see where that one was going. And I just like, I wasn't fucking paying attention. Here we go. Aha! Oh, I don't have a plan here.
I got a short fuse too, stranger.
So Next! We gotta try to get through one at least.
Got a light?
So he dies right there. And
Come
then
on,
he does the
partner,
same thing over here.
Let's go find that treasure. Yeah!
Alright, we'll try the next one after this. No! Here he goes. Here comes the funny comedy. He's gonna look cross-eyed into the camera. My Wiimote's not on screen. Oh my god, eat my fucking ass. That's so irritating.
Where?
Like, legit, my Wiimote just wasn't on the screen. It wouldn't go on the fucking screen. I have one life now. Because of shitty technical bullshit. I'm so sick of seeing this guy's fucking face. This guy
guy wakes up. Yep. And the guy comes out with a lit dynamite. And then instantly explodes.
Alco, Alco!
Ha ha! Boom. That guy didn't even have time to throw that at me. That's what I don't understand. Even if he wanted to throw that, he would throw it and it would blow up in his face. Okay, here we go. It's the guy on the left. Come on. It's over. Like, I just... What? The Lost Bounty Hunter. The Last Bounty Hunter, actually. The Last Bounty Hunter. Here we go. It's like a Civil War period. No, it's not.
You're the bounty hunter, right? Well, come on! Use that gun!
Huh? Well, this one has way more production value. See all this production value? It must have made, like, $20,000 on the last one. Am I doing this right? Wow.
I don't mind telling you. There's been other bounty hunters before you, some of them pretty good, too. But here's the best.
Here's the best. Here are the best bounty hunters in the world. DWF.
Yeah, but I can't do it alone. We need a bounty hunter like you to rid the territory of these four vicious outlaws and their gangs. But you know what to do.
Why are they just going back?
Pick an outlaw and move out.
All right, I'm going to pick some outlaws and move on.
Dismissed.
All right, we got Handsome Harry, El Loco, Cactus Kid, or Nasty Dan. I'm going to go with Nasty Dan first.
What you want, bounty hunter?
That guy was done with his drink. And the horse disappeared. All right. This music does not fit. This is like goofy cartoon music.
Don't forget to look for these.
Look for what? Don't forget to look for what? Was that like an odd sexual innuendo? Don't forget to look for these. Like, apparently, okay. And that guy has hands up, of course.
Shot my day!
You shot an innocent. I just may start bawling.
Oh dear, that was awful. I always hated that trope, by the way. The, hey, I'm gonna just put my hands in the air and just don't kill me. by the way, I'm gonna come and gonna spin in front of your camera. That's all I'm gonna do. A lot more slow motion falls, even though they're not slow motion. That guy got actually fucked up. That guy wasn't even a bad guy. Wait, that...
That was a big one.
We'll find him on the trail.
I don't understand. Why was that guy taking a shit with dynamite? Why was that guy going to the bathroom with dynamite in his hand? That didn't make any...
I thought the possum wasn't that bad!
What? You know, I gotta go to the bathroom. Might as well take a lit dynamite. I just.
You shot an innocent.
That wasn't an innocent man. He was putting a gun in my face.
We'll find him on the
trail. No, it was this
guy. Let's go get him.
It was this guy.
Whoops. It's showtime. Let's get him.
Why would you walk in front of me? Why would you walk in front of a guy shooting a gun and just like give me this dead face? God damn it.
You shot an innocent.
No.
I can't tell you how busted up I am.
No, please.
We'll find him on the trail.
Oh, thank God.
Let's go get him.
It's showtime. Let's get him.
We'll get him on the trail. Let's get him. It's showtime. Let's get him.
But the possum wasn't that bad.
Now, this time, don't walk in front of my gun with your gun pointed. I'm like, see?
Where's Dan?
Bounty hunter,
You couldn't even shoot this little cigar out of my hand.
What the fuck? I don't. Everything has to be an explosion. Every single person has to have, like, dynamite in their hand.
Ah, hey! Oh, I may be captured, but I can still be very, very nasty.
Guess you was nastier than Nasty Dan. Here you go.
It's that easy. Okay. Well, looks like we're going for a Handsome Harry.
Handsome Harry? Try the edge of town.
All right, thanks. Thanks for the info. That one, do you see that one? That one didn't even have a cut. That was seamless. So what, he's robbing the bank. Got it. Please have no, don't put your hands in the air, anybody. What the hell was that? I got shot in the complete wrong direction. Why would you jump up with your fucking hand?
Okay, little brother, let's see how fast you are.
What?
See this hanky? Shoot him before it hits the ground.
What the fuck cares?
Seven red and nine. House wins again.
The house is crooked, sir.
Nobody cares about that guy? Nobody cares about the roulette guy?
I've got to practice. You need to.
Nobody cares about the fucking dealer?
Seven red and nine. House wins again.
The house is crooked, sir.
I love it so much. Nobody cares about the fucking dealer. I love this guy in the front. He's like, holy shit, what's happening in here? There's a gunfight.
Yeah, we were gonna remodel anyways.
Huh? There's so many scene switches.
Oh.
It's hard to keep up with what's going on because they keep switching scenes. So fast. Did I get him? Oh, that's a big fall. That's a really big fall. All I could do is, like, laugh, guys. It's too hard to, like, I could, like, say, like, a joke or something. But these guys sound like orcs. These guys sound like fucking orcs.
I've got a...
God damn it. These guys sound like fucking World of Warcraft characters. It's so hard to aim. It's too hard to aim, God. I can't. Fuck.
I'd be the last one.
Thank God.
Oh.
Come on. Damn it. Come on. At least I can just start here.
Oh.
It's not this again. Okay, got him. Oh, God. Okay, that's gotta be it, right? I killed the mutant demon. Good. Nice, good fall. No, wow. How are you staying up there, man? Fucking Spider-Man.
Handsome Harry, you can trust him. Used to be an attorney.
That guy had a fucking problem.
Hey, hey, hey. You don't want me. I'm unarmed.
Oh, it's too bad. I was worth way more alive than dead.
What?
You bagged Handsome Harry.
I don't even
understand.
Here's
a bag of cash.
That guy is just like the dope at me. This is just a laugh stream.
Kids playing in the street again.
This is seriously a fucking laugh stream. That guy was just Jim Carrey. Ow, my fucking face. My face is killing me right now. I have not, like, smiled this much in, like, at least a few weeks. Oh, come on. Bullshit.
Bounty Hunter, this mud's for you.
What? That horse is fucking terrifying, dude. Dude, that's gonna be so hard to get those two guys. The Wiimote sucks a fucking ass. Let me try the guy on the right first. Okay, apparently, but it's... Oh my god. What a pain in the ass. There we go. Anybody left? That guy. Is that the guy from the first game?
Jailbreak! Time for me to go.
Really? You're not gonna help me out here? You're just gonna walk out casually with a watch in your hand? How is this a jailbreak? Why do these guys have guns behind the door? These guys shouldn't have weapons. Oh, great. Not this shit again. Alright, I just killed one guy and they all fell down, so we're good.
In Chinatown, if you end up stiff, it's not from too much starch.
Was that just a fucking erection joke? What's with these, like, sex jokes? Where are we? Is anybody figured out, like, what the hell, what we're doing here? Okay, we're in the Wild West. We're in Chinatown in the Wild West. I'm so confused.
Have you considered our...
In Chinatown, if you end up stealing, it's not from too much starch.
Chinatown. In the Wild West. Okay. Well, good that we're coming to that understanding. Who's left? Oh, the guy that fucking blends in with the wall. Great. Nice. Nice. He's alive still. Yeah, you're not gonna fool me. Nice for the firewalk. The guy needs to shut three times. What the fuck is this? This doesn't make any sense!
You're getting closer, Bounty Hunter. What do you got? A death wish?
Are we not in Chinatown anymore? Okay, so we are not in Chinatown anymore. We have moved on. We're back in the Wild West. Nice! That was a really, really good stunt. The best stunt of the whole night.
I'm out of here.
There's the coward deputy again.
Well, ma'am, where
have you? That was Owen Wilson. He's left.
Hey! Leave her alone!
What?
Here, use this shotgun.
This is happening too fast! Do you see how fast this is happening? This shit is going on too quick! Like, this guy fell into him and he's pissed off about it. Throws him over here. He's mad about something, and then he touches this person. Hey, don't touch her!
Leave her alone!
I'm gonna be a voice of... No, I'm dead now! Take the shotgun! Well, what the
Here,
fuck is happening?
Here, use this shotgun.
What the fuck is going on? Like, why did... Oh my god, this is no rhyme or reason. Oh my god.
Hey! Leave her alone!
Imagine being a kid playing this. I know, really. Take this shotgun, shoot three guys, three
Here,
stooges.
Use this shotgun.
Yeah, here's the shotgun. Now shoot this guy. And then this guy. And then this guy. No, that guy's gonna hurt himself. Who's next?
Oh, I was winning that hand!
He's gonna shoot me. Where? A guy on the chandelier! Really? You're gonna pull a guy on a chandelier joke on me right now? I guess so. They don't give you any time here to figure out what the fuck you're doing next, huh? This is like the longest one.
You
shot an innocent. Bad luck.
Are you serious? Like, are you fucking for real? You are like, really? Really? Like, really? Really? Wow. Now that was... Holy shit. I am struck by that one.
Keith.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. I'm dying over and over. Ah!
Have you
I'm dying over and over. I can't get past this part. Like, are you fucking serious? The stupid, like, three dudes in succession. I keep, like, give me a break. No, come on! No!
You shot an innocent. Bad rock.
God damn it! I can't even fucking play this game anymore. Ugh! I don't. Something. Okay, can we please, like, just go over the fact that not only is there, like, a Chinatown in the Wild West. Like, why did that? I did it again! I shot the same lady again! I did it fucking again!
You shot an innocent. I can't tell you how busted up I am.
We're gonna get this. Don't shoot the lady in the fucking window. I know, I'm not gonna. But now I will. Alright, we're getting close to Handsome Harry, whatever his name is. Run to the edge of the screen, you're not gonna fuck me over that way. Come on. Come the fuck on. You're gonna do that twice in a row.
You shot an innocent.
Ugh!
I just may start bawling.
God damn it. God! Come on!
I've got...
Two, three... Wow, Wiimo, would you please stop freaking out? Please. Don't shoot her. Oh my fucking god. I'm getting so sick of this shit.
Good thing you...
Shut up! Everybody shut up! This Wiimote, seriously, is gonna give me a fucking headache. I'm getting real sick of this. This is not even hard. My fucking controller just sucks. You blend in so much. You've got to be fucking kidding me. I'm actually getting angry right now. This is so dumb. This, like, screen freeze shit is, like, actually fucking messing with me. What the fuck is that? I shot the fucking guy. Like, why does that keep fucking happening? What the fuck? Why? I'm very clearly shooting that guy exactly when he comes out. Give me a fucking break. This is stupid. This one guy right here. Yeah, shoot him through the fucking wood. Don't shoot the lady. Alright, got that guy right in his balls. Goodbye. They were showing me a fucking stupid cutscene that I didn't- No! The camera angle, like, that is so irritating. I'm watching a guy fall. I'm, like, on tilt right now. This is actually stupid. Not yet! There is no reason why that happened. This part of the game is a piece of shit. Because this is like, I've done this so many times correctly. That's so stupid. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god.
Have you?
Something is just not right with this shit. Those windows are such glitchy pieces of fucking crap. What was the guy's name? Joseph? Fuck you, Joseph. Your game sucks. Oh, it worked that time. God damn it. That almost didn't work. Alright, please. Dude, that guy just got real fucked up. Thank God.
Post that iron.
There he is! Wait! That's the guy from that's
I can't do nothing!
I have to kill. What the fuck? I missed my opportunity. That was him, guys. That was the fucking guy. I am shocked right now. I can't believe we just saw him. And that's all we get. I can't believe that was put back in the holster, guy. I need to see him again.
I'm the kid. These are my toys. Let's play.
Well, you got the kid. Here's your allowance.
Oh, God. Can we have one more guy? That took so long. El Loco is the last
one. Right around the corner.
I actually have to pee my pants. I'll be right back. I'll see you guys in like 2 minutes. I gotta use my new BRB screen. That's cool. Pee-pee time! Did I not loop it again? Oh my god, what a fucking idiot. Oh shit. No, go back. What the hell is happening? I just like fucked it all up. Uh-oh. Oh god. What did I do? The stream break? Are we still live? What have I done? Oh, okay. That was weird. All right. Oh. You know when you have to pee real bad? And it ends up coming back and like creeping up on you, and then you pee for like 60 straight seconds? All right, so let's get back into this. What were we doing? I can't shoot the gun. Why could I not shoot the gun? I didn't have any bullets. How did I not have bullets? I just hit continue again. Wait, that was the same guy! That same guy put his hands
he
up!
He shot an innocent!
That wasn't an innocent man! That guy shot me with a gun, fell down, got back up, put his hands up. All of a sudden, he's innocent. That's not fair. That doesn't make any sense. There he is. He flies down here and then does a Looney Tunes cartoon, don't shoot me. Apparently, that's okay. That doesn't make any fucking sense. Oh, great. Not this shit again. I got threw up. I beat him. Who's left? No, again? Yep. Okay, that guy's holding like a rug. Oh, another bomb. Everything has to explode in this game. Everything. It doesn't matter what it is. They had a budget and they were going to use it for sure. If you didn't think they were going to use their budget, how would you have the one guy in the corner?
Have you?
Do I have two guns?
Forget healthy.
Why do I have two guns? Oh, come on. Well, I feel like we're getting close. I guess I did it. Fucking god. What? Wait. No, she was innocent.
You shot an innocent.
I think that was her that I shot, by the way. That was the same lady. Same exact person. You shot an innocent. It was me. Okay, we're getting close. New zone. Dude, it's always those sharpshooter ones that are hard to get. That was pretty good, though, I will say. And an invisible person in the window. Don't forget.
Good thing you're alive.
Don't forget about the invisible guy in the window. That you have to memorize. That's how they got you. Back in the day, this is an arcade game. Like, from 20 fucking years ago. And that's a, you know, I would have to put it a quarter in right now. I'd have to put a coin in. I would be down, like, $65 if I was in the arcade. Who's next? Okay, I'm still moving.
I late for church again?
Late for church. By the way, I love how I shot that guy with, like, electricity bullets. Like, I didn't know how to use a gun. Jesus Christ! These poor fucking horses, are you serious? Of course the fruit, yeah, he didn't go through the table. That was bad planning. You see how that was sped up? Why did they speed that guy up? Apparently the editor didn't think he was going fast enough.
You're coming with me.
That was the boss?
You crazy enough to take on boss. Take this.
I don't
recall seeing shooting that good. Anybody?
Oh, hey! Court Railbreakers just busted everybody out of jail!
Uh-oh. Oh, shit, it's the train conductor! This is the laughing guy again.
You almost got him that time, Bounty Hunter.
I don't ever recall seeing shooting that good. Anybody?
Oh, hey! Court Raiders just busted everybody out of jail!
I love how the gunshots are there and he's standing right in front of everybody. Like, he had an opportunity just to get us all, and he was just standing there menacingly. Oh, shit.
Bounty Hunter, this mud.
Oh my god, that was so stupid. Why did they let me do? This is fucking so dumb. What are you doing back there? What are you doing back there?
You shot an innocent. I can't tell you how.
Why would you jump out like that? And why are they going in succession? Why are they doing this? Everybody just pull your gun out and shoot me at the same time. Why are they being dominoes? Ooh. Ow. Ouch. You got me. Ooh. Ah. No, that's that guy was the smart one. That's it. This is the worst gang I've ever come across in my life. Wait, that was Mad Dog McCree. That was Mad Dog. Oh, and there's like a random guy from Chinatown. That's here for some reason. What like fucking wormhole did we go in?
I don't ever recall seeing shooting that good. Anybody? You saved the territory. Thanks, Bounty Hunter.
This doesn't make any fucking sense.
You do know how to score. Put your name up.
Oh.
Right here.
Boy. Okay. JDE, right? Number one, 3,500. Thank you, Joseph Sutton, for your, like, fucking fever dream of a game. What an absolute shit show that was.
Stranger.
That's it. We
Stranger,
did it.
You think you're tough enough to take
there,
on
There are your
dog?
Three games.
Prove it to me.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. There's your fucking American laser game, Mad Dog McCree, Gunslinger Pack.
Say, I bet you're that famous bounty hunter the whole town's a buzzing about, huh?
Where was this, by the way?
So you're gonna take on those four vicious
outlaws? Mark Hamill was in this?
Well,
is that what somebody just said?
Guts.
Gave up being a lawyer, became a killer. Figured I'd get into a more respectable line of work. I'm handsome here. Hey, look at me!
I don't know if that happened.
I'm way too good looking for jail.
They call me Nasty Dad.
Look at his teeth, damn. They're
like robbing and killing.
Not playing all three. I played all three of them.
Of.
I just didn't beat this one.
Killed
it got too
more than 50
ridiculous.
Bounty hunters just like you. Before I even knew it was against the law.
That was awesome.
Then, of course, there's El Loco.
Get another American
crazy like a fox and twice as
I will.
In this cantina, the tequila always comes with a little problem.
All right. Well, that's really all I had planned for tonight. I knew it was only going to take a couple of hours, but I bought this on, like, Amazon, and I got it, like, shipped here as soon as possible. I think I want to do more American laser games. These are just fucking perfect. And if they exist and somehow I can play them, I will play them. That was fucking madness. Mark Hamill was you the whole time. Yeah, so tomorrow, not tomorrow. What we're going to do on Thursday. Thursday. This was just like a quick, fun, like 2-hour thing I wanted to do. It's all I really had planned for. And on Thursday, we're probably going to go back to Hollow Knight. And I'm going to try to get another one of these American laser games sent to me. We'll go for like a good probably 4 hours, 4.5 hours, 5 hours on Thursday. Because I want to play more Hollow Knight. And everyone's saying to play Spore. Spore. I could play, if you guys really wanted me to play Spore, I will. And isn't that also movies, the movies as well? I have to do that again. There's a lot of shit that I'm going to be doing over the next couple of weeks. But this was just a little treat. Actually, I might stream tomorrow too. It depends. Spore, yeah. Maybe I will. I could give that a try. Yeah, the reason why that's all for tonight is because I have to like stop the stream, essentially, and like redo my whole desk to be able to like play a PC game right now. So it's like a whole process for me to like get all this shit out of the way and like redo my stream settings to make it so it's not audio synced up the wrong way. So I have to turn my stream off. So we're just gonna call it after a couple hours, and I'll see you guys on Thursday. Thursday will be, like I said, a good like 4 or 5 hour stream. So have a good night, everybody. Thanks, everybody that stuck around. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you to all the people that gave bits, all the people that gave subscriptions. You guys all rock. Stop skipping the doctor's message from before. Well, thank you for the $5, Sterma. And yeah, I'll see you guys on Thursday. Have a good one. Much love. See you guys soon. Have a good night. Thank you.